Hello guys, how are you? The purpose of this video is to describe the biography of Lehman. Before starting this video, please subscribe my channel name Historical and press the bell icon. Lehman early life and education. Lehman, who was born on June 22, 1987, raised by Buddhist parents, he is the youngest of their two children. As a child, Lehman initially hoped to become a professional football player while attending in Namsung Elementary School. He was selected for the junior football class of Manjan and ex-professional player Cha Boon Kun. However, an anxiety during 5th grade put an end to his aspiration. Also, beginning from when he was in Namsung, other pupils would joke and call Lee names. In a 2009 interview with the ASA Business Daily, he recalled his friends their nicknaming him Kekum Dungi, in reference to his tan skin. Other nicknames were Skeleton from his time in Bangkok Middle School and Amana High School. The former stemmed from the thought that he was too skinny, whereas the latter nickname was that his playful personality earned him. By his first year at Dongguk High School, Lee had already turned his interest to acting and modeling. After his pose for a few magazines, he met the future president to star his entertaining coincidentally. The encounter would fuel his newly professional career as an actor, and he would ultimately sign with the agency in 2005. In 2006, Lee enrolled at Konark University in the University College of Art and Design. He began majoring in film arts, for which he has since gotten a bachelor's degree. He is currently pursuing his master's degree in film at Kokmin University Graduate School. Career. He started auditioning and landed minor roles in several television shows such as Romance, Nonstop and Recept of Love. His official debut role was in an EBS series Secret Campus 2006. Early in his career, Lee went by the stage name Lee Man because his agency thought his birth name was too ordinary. However, as his stage name was pronounced and written in the same way as the Korean word Imin, which means immigration, he later said it was difficult to find himself in internet search result. He eventually went back to using his original name. In 2006, his acting career was put on hold for a year following a serious car wreck, which occurred by riding in the back of a car with fellow actor Jung Kwell Woo. Their two friends riding in the front seat were killed instantly. Lee was severely injured and spent several months bedridden. Upon recovery, Lee received his first leading role in the high school drama Macro Run in 2007, but the series was reduced to only 8 episodes due to low viewership rating. In 2008, he appeared in various roles in television and two movies, Public Enemy Returns and Our School E.T. During the shooting of the latter, he became good friends with actor Kim Soo-ro. Kim later gave him praise on a variety show called Win-Win. "I recognize a star when I see one. When I was during Our School E.T., I knew that Lee Min-ho would become one of the top actors in the country,"